Welcome to my channel. If you enjoy my cozy corner of the internet, please like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. If there are stories you would like to hear me read, please comment down below. Now sit back, relax, and prepare to be curiously content. Get out of my closet, you good-for-nothing scary little girl, or I'll throw an even smellier sock at you, yelled Albert. There was no answer. Albert thought he must have scared her away. Little girls can't stand the smell of monster socks. Albert just hoped she hadn't spilled too much ice cream on his clothes.
Grab your feet and play piggy on each one.
hairy little monster toes until you can't stand it. And then they eat you up. Mom, Albert yelled. There's a little boy coloring under my bed who wants to play piggy on my hairy little toes. Albert's mom poked her head into his room. Albert, she said firmly, it's getting late. For the last time, there are no such things as little boys and girls. Now close your eyes and go to sleep. Albert was on his own. He knew there was only one way to deal with little boys that hide under your bed. He closed his eyes, put his head under the bed. He stuck out his slobbery, hairy tongue and went. He counted to five. When Albert opened his eyes, the little boy was gone, but Albert thought he saw a coloring book under his bed. Somersaults. Albert recognized the dance that the little boy and girl were doing. It was the hungry dance. Albert knew they would laugh and giggle all night long doing the hungry dance. When they were good and hungry, they would eat Albert up. Shouted as loud as he could. Little boy and girl, stop doing the hungry dance and go home. You're not going to eat this little monster for dinner. Then Albert took a deep breath and threw open the curtain. There was no little boy or girl. He could only see the big tree waving in the wind. He smiled. The little girl and boy were finally gone. Albert skipped across the room and leapt back into bed. He knew there were no more scary little boys and girls in his room. He had chased them away all by himself. Almost fallen asleep when he felt his mom's hairy lips give him a soft, slobbery kiss on the cheek. Good night, my brave little monster, she whispered. Sleep tight. Thank you for watching. Good night.